Hey, thanks so much for signing up for the inaugural Purpose Driven Business Summit. My name is Sue Hyatt, and I'm going to be your host over the 10 days we have together. I'm really excited about the amazing lineup of speakers that we have for you. There's 20 thought leaders and purpose-driven business owners, and I know you're going to be inspired and learn a lot from their insights and experience. Let me just tell you about two of the speakers that we're going to have. One of them is Dr. John Izzo, who wrote the book, The Purpose Revolution, How Leaders Create Engagement and Competitive Advantage in an Age of Social Good. This is one of my favorite books in the purpose space. And when I was reading it, my highlighter was going crazy. So I know you're gonna learn a lot from what John is gonna share with you. We have companies of all sizes that have chosen to bake good into their DNA, and I'm just going to mention one of those for now. Lady Justice Brewing here in Colorado is an amazing brewery that's been around for a few years. It was started by three former AmeriCorps members that really got hooked on giving back to the community. So their motto is great beer, better world, and they give a portion of their profits back to local organizations that provide services and support for women and girls. They have an amazing story, as do all of the other carefully picked businesses that you're going to hear from. So buckle up. It's going to be great. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.